field of personal injury law covers various types of cases from automobile accidents to dog bites. Essentially, if you have been injured as a result of another person's negligence, your case is covered by personal injury law. What is negligence? If you are injured as a result of a safety issue from a person, a business, or a government, then you have been injured as a result of negligence. Also, if a business does something that they should not do and you are injured, then you are probably also the victim of negligence. Of negligence, maybe if a retail store has a broken walkway and they know about it, they don't do anything about it, and then you walk in the walkway and trip and are injured. Processing plant is negligent if they have poor safety practices, and as a result, someone eats their food and gets sick because of their poor safety practices. Just a few examples of negligence, but if you are injured as a result of someone else's negligence, then you deserve to be compensated.